If the financial year is remaining with only 5 months to end, when will this money be used? Because there are other people, over 50,000 workers, who are waiting.
The petition is premised on the failure of the Ministry of Local Government to effect the enhancement of its workers who are at the level of directors. In this case, it is only the chief administrative officers at local governments who stand to benefit from the enhancement that will benefit directors in all ministries and departments. Up to 23 billion shillings was allocated to the Ministry of Local Government for enhancement of chief administrative officers' salaries from a gross pay of 2 million shillings to 12 million shillings in this financial year.
Unfortunately, that money has not been utilized. And that is the reason of our petition, that if the financial year is remaining with only 5 months to end, when will this money be used? Because there are other people, over 50,000 workers, who are waiting.
Procedurally, the Ministry of Local Government must first get a statutory instrument which allows it to effect payment. Madiba fears that failure to get the funds may be detrimental to their advocacy for better pay in future. He says there are over 50,000 local government workers who are waiting for their salaries to be enhanced.
Like, if you fail to utilize what you have been given in a given period of time, then you lose locus to ask for money, for more, to undertake the same purpose. So we are worried that in case this money is not spent within the remaining 5 months, it will mean that enhancement of other members of staff in local government will be in balance.
In 2018, the government agreed to increase salaries of public servants in phases. Scientists, low-ranking security personnel, and university lecturers are some of those who have so far benefited from this arrangement. With only 5 months to end of the financial year, the union now wants the Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, to intervene and expedite the awaited cabinet memo. Madiba says it will be unfortunate for the workers if the financial year ends without them effecting the enhancement.
Yeah, that is why we are putting government to notice that this action you are doing by not formalizing the procedural requirements needed for these people to enhance salary of staff. In case you fail, then the other requirement that the entity will lose locus to claim for more money